Alright, sorry about that. My audio cut for some reason, and I had to stop the video and start it up again. I'm also playing on a completely separate day, so bear with me. I was checking out to make sure I'd gotten everything. Let's see. Nothing up here, nothing special I can see. That loading dock was just the bottom of that other area. Alright. Yeah. Or is anything fancy up there? So I can get up here. Don't know if there's a point. Does not appear that there's a point. Okay. Plasma, how am I doing? I have plenty of plasma. Is there anything else down there? Probably not. Hope not. Let's put it that way. Am I doing good on my chainsaw? I am doing good on my chainsaw. Alright. Okay, so, having it doubled up is quite nice. Oh boy. The special things I got on this again. Let's see. Penetrate targets. Awesome. Okay, so nothing too fancy. No extra damage yet. That'll be next. What the F? Oh, I'm glad I got that upgrade. Jesus Christ. Still more? Good lord. Yeah, screw this. Going up, going up. Nothing dangerous in here. Oh wait. Oh wait. Rocket launcher. Yeah, achievement time. Oh. What, that didn't kill her? Oh, that's lame ass. Whatever. That's weak sauce. Come on! What an asshole! Alright, whatever. Yeah, there's a punk ass down there. Alright, here we go. Get out of here, bitch. Bastard. there's two of them. Okay. Fucking door. You bastard. Up your shit. Let's just stay on this for now. Alright. Handy dandy weapon upgrade here. Oh. What to do? I mean. So this, boom, little shockwave. Yeah, maybe that'd be nice. Maybe the stun's better, crowd control. Yeah, I'll do that. Hell with it. That doesn't cost ammo. It does. It takes a while to charge. Okay. Whatever. The Revenant. Man, those things are ugly. Ugly, ugly, ugly. But anyway, you guys don't want to sit here and listen to me read crap, probably. Another one out there. Ooh. Nice. Anything else up here? No. Anything else up here? Red usually means you can't go through the door. And it is true in this case as well. I see you down there, you little shitheads. Ouch. Bastards. Upgrade point gained. What do I got? I got two. Need three. For headshot damage or for my shoddy. Three. Okay, I need three for both of those. Alright. Whoop. Checkpoint reached. Means I could kill myself here if I wanted to. And see what I get. Well, there's a secret, huh? Fancy pantsy. How many of those do I got? Oh, just one. And I need four for my next goodies, so that'll be a while coming. How do I get myself out of this situation? This looks like one of those jump pads. Oh, I just go up here. Okay. No, I'm bad! Alright, do I still have to go down there? I guess I got the secret. Just in case. Let's see. Yeah, okay. So if I die again, I don't have to come down here. Sweet. Uh-oh. Hey, you better hurry, bitch.
That's an Argent accumulator she's carrying. She'll try to use it to open a portal manually into hell.
While the Argent Tower is non-functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
Anything up here? Gone by now, right? Yep. Great. What's this? It's like a double-barrel shotgun.
And welcome to the UAC, home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. It powers this facility and is broadcast throughout the universe from Argent Tower, providing all the energy a family needs to live a fun and productive life on Earth and the surrounding planets. But we can't do it alone. It takes a team to make it happen. A team of people full of energy. Potential energy. Unleash your potential with the UAC. Thank you for your interest in Argent Energy.
Bunch of assholes. Oh. Auto map, health station I don't need. Yeah, you bitch. Damn, don't do shipper damage. What the? Oh, bad things. Give me all the health. Bitch. Okay. Come on, baby. Nah, it's just two. It's a three, y'all. Three, y'all. An achievement horn bastard, that's what I am. Come at me, bros. Come at me. Oh, don't lunge at me that far. That's a little bit better. There we go. What kind of buff is this? What's the purple one do? Oh, shit. Didn't I have... Wasn't that one of the map achievements? Quad damage. 15 demons in quad damage. Okay, so I gotta die. Peace! 15 using quad damage. Okay, so this room's taken care of.
And welcome to the UAC, home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce.
Alright. Any bonuses I can get with this? Great. Get my quad damage. Alright, baby. Boom, fuckos. I'm almost dead. The summoner's still up. Handled? What are you gonna do? Yell at me. Actually, let's try this thing. Oh, you're going down. Alright. Oh, I didn't get... Oh, I did get 15 damage, 15 enemies with my quad damage. Sweet! And I gotta get 4 Jawbreaker on the imps from behind. Okay, so... Start paying more attention to those things. Alright, lost my armor, but didn't come out of that too bad on the health front, so we'll take it. Anything else? No. Nothing obvious anyway. Didn't use that med station, which is fine. Scale the tower. Nope, give my goodies. Whatever. Can I go on top of that thing? No? Now where does that go? That would be the question. Come from the back and kill me this time. That would be nice. Alright. Sweet. Another health station. I'm gonna save that. Down. I need to get out that way. What happens if I want to go up? Super top secret? Question mark. What's the point of this area? Oh. Ah, this would be an interesting one. Yeah. Why can't I run while I'm on that thing? Yeah. Okay, yeah, there's some weird collision detection crap going on here. Alright, Jesus. Maybe I was just getting smacked by that thing. That's probably what was going on. So even if it's not going that fast, if it hits you, it hurts you. Run, run, run. Point, point, point. A doll. Nice. Okay. I think I just want to head back down there then. Yeah, I'll use this red station. How about that? Give my health back. What do we got here? Extra ammo for a rocket launcher that I don't need. Okay. Get out of here. Perpa Terpa. Safe levels. No. Fucking cacodemon. Eat it, you piece of. Oh shit. Well, you don't want to do that one from the front. Because you die in a fire. Jesus Christ. Mancubus, huh? Oh, you shithead. Oh, fuck me. All right. I gotta stop trying to fight in the middle, I think. I just wanna take out that first Mancubus. Alright, get ready for some fun. The better to teleport. I can't tell. Just nip. Let's see. Shoddy. No. Bad idea. Oh no! Didn't try to do that? Four? And one more imp. Alright. Challenge is complete. Okay. Now for that other motherfucker. Oh. Damn! Just let bullets kill that asshole. Fuck you. Damage over there. How am I doing on my cells? I'm at half. Yeah, let's do this. Take it up the ass. Take it up the ass. Got your number. Alright. Oh wait, missed some health. Here's my rockets. Yeah. Feels good, man. Feels good, man. Not good on that. Oh well, I should have just grabbed this one in the first place, maybe. Whatevs. Fill her up. Fill her up. Now what I gotta do? Oh, go up the sides there. What weapon upgrade points do I have? 8. That'll do. What am I doing? Praetor short suit, I only have 2. Okay, so that's 5 points. Skullcracker. Oh, I could get this though. Yeah, I'll finish this off. Alright, what do I gotta do? 50 headshots while using the scope. That can be done. It can be done, folks. Now there's thing going up here, thing going up there. He's going up all the different sides. This one just lets me go up right here. Okay. Ooh, am I falling rockets? I'm not. I am now. Question is, can I get back? Yep, sweet. Whoops, it's a daisy. that side? Okay.
The accumulator's energy signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this Argent facility.
If she ruptures that accumulator near the Argent beam, she could open a portal to their world that we will never be able to close.
Alright. So those are symmetrical. Matters of shadow take. Hope it doesn't. Can I jump that? Yes. Thanks for the green lights, designers. Alright, which side has my little dolly on it? Or, yeah, other side. Okay. Hey! Cut that shit out. The doll shit hit me, right? Best way to get over there, question mark. Falling off the top or jumping from there? Let's try from here. Got it. Can I get back the way I came? Yes. Alright, so we're going up. What's that noise? Interesting. Don't get zapped by the beams, huh? That's not gonna work, is it? No. Yep. Okay, good. This looks like another arena.
Demonic presence at unsafe level.
Alright. Big ones. Oh God. Back. up here, shotgun, shotgun. How am I doing on my ammos? A few more cells, pretty good. Oh, I need ammo for this gun. Still not really. More rockets. Yeah, what about for this gun, Ming? Alright, so what's up top there? Oh, another Argent cell. Good. Good. Okay. How do you get up there, huh? Can I jump that? That's just an armor pack, but does it lead into that door? Can I go in here? Yes, I can.
The road to hell is by Argent Energy.
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy. That's true. From the look of things. Give me that. More bullets, Ming. I always need more bullets. Maxing that shit out because it's my favorite. Yee.
By Argent Energy.
Bullets for days. What does that do? Activate drones. Well, I want to make sure that I'm exploring this properly before I go do anything rash. What does that symbol mean? I don't remember. Let's go check it out. Oh, that's some kind of a power-up that I failed to get. Let's see. Vulnerability. Fancy pants. Okay.
The road to
activate the drones. Up and down for me now. Right on your back. Yeah. Jump. Am I supposed to make that? Where do you go now? Just go back the other direction? Yeah. Well, this is an interesting jumping puzzle. I hate jumping puzzles. There's no way I can go that far. Rocket jumping, maybe. I imagine the other side is symmetrical. Yeah, by the looks of it. Nothing just goes back down. Oh, I can climb on top of this thing. Alrighty, that won't measure any deer. Let's go across this. Sure. Let's go up here. Alright, makes sense. Because all of this, everything in the game makes perfect sense. Alright, am I missing secrets anywhere? Nothing obvious. I don't know. I'm glad I didn't jump onto that thing right away. What does that do? It goes, just goes back up. That seems like it's just gonna kill my ass. Oh, I can walk over here. Okay. Bastards. Oops, god damn it. Fuck off. There you go. Oh shit, you aren't dead? Take it. Hate those things. That damage bonus is. Good times, head bow. Good point gain. Oh shit! Is this a bad place? No. Ooh, there's a portal over there. Yep, right over there. Have some fun. Now what I gotta do? Armed combat shotgun, 10 and willing with explosive barrel damage before timer expires. With explosive barrels. Okay. Easy. Yeah, no problem. Cool. Let's see. So what I got? Sagger State, me. More ammo, which is nice. Increases the effectiveness of equipment items. Yeah, makes my grenades better. I'm doing okay on ammo so far, so try that. More boom booms. Come on. Why can't I? There we go. That wasn't not working. Oh, I can go up higher here. Why would I want to do that? Oops. Let's see, where am I? I'm there. Oh, that's kind of where I have to go, it would seem. Here, I thought I was being all sneaky. Alright. I don't know if I can hop that high. There we go. I think I'm supposed to just go in here. Ammo crate? Nice. Let's see. Aight. Oh. There we go. Wouldn't want to miss this. Okay, how many of those I got now? 3, I need 4. I'm sure the devil promised you something and you believed him, so yeah, nice job. Wait, what's this? Holograms. This ancient piece of tech is as effective today as it was when it was first invented in the 21st century. The holocaster discharges an invisible cloud of ionized argon, which a camera then uses to project an image through. The refracted light creates a holographic effect above the device. The decoy image has a broad color spectrum and can be quite convincing. The device was first theorized by popular culture and media of the late 20th century. Okay. I honestly don't remember how to switch between these things, so let me see. Tutorials. Equipment. Left control. Okay. Oh no, that's when, that's how I use it. And F1 and F2. Okay. Interesting. Let's have a look. Yeah. So convincing. Wonder if it explodes when it dies or what. No, it just kind of goes away, huh? Interesting. Okay. Alright, what am I looking for here? There's a med station right next to me. There's some armor above that it shouldn't be a problem to get. Only missing 2 health. It's a long fall. Don't fuck that up, folks. Now it goes.
Welcome to the UAC, opening the gates of hell with the key to the future.
Opening the gates of hell are the key to the future. Alright. You guys say so? Anything else fancy in this room? Give me a lot of ammo, so I'm guessing I get a lot of fighting shortly. Alright, have fun with that shit. Great, 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 great. Oh shit, I got problems, yo. I got problems. Fancy, fancy, fancy. I think we'll call that an episode. We're now going to hell, I assume. Sounds like a good fun trip. Fun for the whole family. Cheers.